Wesley Clint, this is serious, guys in chat. This is real. I just found this out today. He says that they did 4 days of seeding in June of 2017 for 10.5 flight hours. They dumped 1,400 gallons of Texas's finest tap water, which was electrostatically sprayed above clouds. So what did they do? They took water, they put it into a spraying unit, they electrified the water, they sprayed it over the clouds, and as he put it, large drops of electrified water fell through the clouds and then went on to, quote, produce 1,379 acre feet of water per cloud seeded versus 700 that they get from doing silver iodide. So this is the U.S. government, the U.S. Department of Agriculture. I am going to be up in that government ass figuring out what the hell is going on here, because I was under the assumption that all the crazy people modifying the weather were just climate scientists, climate engineers, and, you know, cloud seeders. I was not aware until today, and now you are too, that the U.S. Department of Agriculture is actively modifying the weather itself and testing it over Texas. In June of this year, they did it, and they're going to continue to do it. It gets even better. Board member, this is 33 minutes. How do you get how do you get an electrostatic charge in water? Hoffman. We use it in cotton, corn. We tested this spray system in wind tunnels with other materials other than water, and we expect those to do even better. Involves different salts, like barium salts. God, I hope it isn't that. Let's just say it's silver salts. Let's say it's some other kind of salts. Got to be other salts than barium salts, right? Anyway. So I'm really freaking out about this at this point. You know, like, this is all I've done today. It has ruined my day. I have not coded a damn thing because of this. So he says, we use it on cotton and stuff, man. You know, and then he says at 34 minutes, we are in the same range of silver iodide flares, about 1 billion seeds per acre. So that's 1 billion drops of electrified water per acre. That's about the rate that they're spraying the stuff. See, all these details, I love them, man. It's interesting to me. I'm sure it's interesting to you, and hell, everybody else will rip my material off tomorrow. But at least we, the people who know where all of this freaking info comes from me, because I read the shit. All right, so this is where it gets even more interesting.